driving. How you gonna kill a nigga you love, my nigga? And kill a motherfucker you love, nigga. Why a good hearted nigga ain't made for these streets? Hustle that shit. Full-time freak, bitch, part-time teacher. Me and Keisha cool, cause I used to fuck Tammy. Just a little sister just moved to Miami. Keisha was the driver when I was taking trips to Mexico. Burnt the head once, and I ain't even fucked the hoe. Course I told Rico, and that Tammy can't stand me. Before we fucked the bitch, me and him was like family. And Keisha started hitting around, niggas shouldn't trust him. But money over bitches, that's my motherfucking brother. To the G code, fuck one of these thank hoes. Course I went and told him what she said back to Rico. Rico got mad as hell and started clicking. Pulled his pistol out and told me stay up out his business. Told me he'll kill me if I ever fuck his bitches. And he ain't paying me shit for them last 5 chickens. Rico tripping now, Rico know I ain't no hoe. Rico know he should've killed me, Rico know I ain't gon' go. Rico still fuck with shit, Keisha still fucking know. Rico still owe me $100,000 and plan on running off. Rico mama know my mama, we like family, Rico smart. But if Rico know what I know, can't no one save him but God. I know Rico ain't no sucker, Rico gutter, he got hard. Rico murks him in a minute, but his weakness is a bar. Then Rico fucking damn it, cause he wanna pay back Keisha. Keisha wanna pay back Rico, I don't give a fuck about neither. This bitch Keisha so fucked up, she been fucking with that needle. Gave that bitch a couple states, she called Rico up to meet her. Rico walked into the house, I was sitting right on the couch. Rico thought he seen a ghost, Keisha standing by the door. Rico one shot to the head, Keisha screaming out he dead. You know I can't leave no witness, Keisha, wow, I fled. You a real nigga, then you stand for something. Love would never change, gotta stand for something. Jesse always at good work, but he don't never show no love. I think Jesse take my money and they front him what he buy. Maybe just a middleman using my shit to get back. Jesse prices be too high, but I heard he work for Nino. Jesse full-time gambler, he met Nino at the casino. On the cool, Jesse strong, man,